because he's a really bad puller. He has a little bit of obedience, but it's not really anything reliable. He loves to chew and swallow everything. So socks, hard oak charcoal, just dangerous things that are leading to vet bills and obviously could cost him his life, so we want to put a stop to that. So I'm going to take a second and show you what Cooper knows now. Cooper, come. Cooper, sit. 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 Cooper, sit. Cooper, sit. Oh, good sit. Cooper, place. 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 Cooper, place. Place. Cooper, place. Cooper, down. 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 Cooper, down. Cooper, down, 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 down. Cooper, come, come, sit, 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 sit. Good. Good, down. So, as you can see, we have some work to do. Stay tuned for Cooper's progress in just 2 weeks. Thank you.
over break.
That's a good boy. That's a good boy. Good job.
Down. Good down. Good down. Cooper, Frank. Good boy. Good job, buddy. Good job. That's a good boy. Such a good boy.
So moving to the green one.
Okay, girls, you start running around.
Put them in a down there. All right, so go walk over there and then you're gonna release him.
So his name, B-R-E-A-K, and then take that step. Good boy. Good boy. That's... Whenever you're ready, guys. Good boy.
Good boy.
Good job, buddy.
I pushed it in.
We come to Metro K9 with our Cooper, 8-month-old, with high energy and loves to eat socks and has been to the vet several times. And we came to Mike, who has done a wonderful job with Cooper in the last 2 weeks. I think he's going to miss Cooper greatly. And we're now happy to take Cooper home and continue the work that Mike did with Cooper. I think the kids are very happy that Cooper now could be a part of the family. And Marie, you want to say anything?
Thanks for giving us a nice little gentleman.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Mike.
Thank you,
Mike. Thank you, guys.